here we go. Sometimes we just saw motorcycle riders get caught in the rain. Do I let it ruin my day? Well, damp, yeah, I guess a little damp. But do I let it ruin my day? Nah. We just keep on rolling. I'm going to have to pull over here in a little bit, though. Getting a little bit too frisky. Nah, I just want to cool down here. I think we'll be fine. For now. But I'm unlike a lot of the motorcyclists that I've ridden past, riding big, beautiful Harleys. I got the goat. She likes the rain. I don't have to worry about spotting her up. Want to do this train ride today. Well, I guess you get what you get. Loving the ride. Got lost today. Did a couple circles. Having fun. Went to a place. They have a good stock. but their ammunition's a little high for me, I think. And on our way home, we get caught in the rain. It happens. In the other sleeper. Used to, whenever I was working at a trucking outfit, ran to a lot of sleepers that had airbags. Yeah, I mean, they were good, but whenever they needed replaced, God, they were a pain in the butt. to see a plane ride.